If you are here, please report to the state secretary. Those from Waten, Esako West, local government area. APC!
Let me first of all start by thanking the gentlemen of the press. I sincerely thank you for the support, solidarity, and the progress. Thank you very much. I also want to thank our party leaders and our party for taking time out of their very busy schedule to attend this press briefing. I sincerely thank them, including our aspirants, that in spite of the and his gold travelers, including his political predators and vampires that are determined to destroy this party, they have held firm. Your perseverance and the spirit of love you have displayed for this party can never be overemphasized. Thank you all for being able to come here. It is no longer news. It is no longer news that a certain high court in a bid to embarrass our national leader made a pronouncement a few days ago, purportedly suspending him from office. It's also no news anymore that same order has been vacated by a court of competent jurisdiction. But what is news, and what we find difficult to understand, is how a governor elected on the platform of APC will belittle the mightiness of his office, dance naked in the market square in Ring Road, celebrating and jubilating over another court injunction meted out to our amiable national chairman and leader. You see, this is a man who professes or who says he's desirous of flying the party's flag in the upcoming gubernatorial elections. Yet, he has no respect for our party and he has no respect for the leadership of the party.
Okay, sir.
I want to make it clear that the era of wait and see is over. Nobody has monopoly on power. Henceforward, it's going to be tooth for tooth and eye for an eye. Gentlemen, as a party, are determined to do what you think is best for our own party, and taking this party to a next level, there are a few things we need to tell our people. It is no longer news that the interlocutory order that was issued to restrain Comrade Adams Oshiomhole from performing the functions of his office as honorable chairman of APC has now been set aside by another court of competent jurisdiction. The embarrassment that followed the vacated injunction, however, still lingers. Obviously, that was what Governor Obaseki and his court traveler set out to achieve. All they wanted was to denigrate the person of Comrade Adams Oshiomhole and bring his toiling political status to ridicule and contempt. It is in this regard that the stakeholders of this party, including the State Executive Council and the entire membership of APC in Edo State, have resolved to address the underlying issues and put this matter to rest once and for all. I should add at this juncture that no time did we in the State Esco get notification from Ward 10 or from Mesako West local government area to the extent that Comrade Adams Oshiomhole was the subject of any disciplinary action. Any document claiming to have done so is a nullity. 9 members of the Ward Executive Committee of Ward 10, Mesako West local government area, who had earlier been suspended, maliciously concocted a document from Government House at the instigation of Governor Obaseki, purporting to suspend the national chairman of our party, an action they did not have a constitutional authority to so do. For the records, and for the avoidance of doubt, the Ward 10 Esco has 27 officers, and over 2/3 of them are here today at this press briefing to express their solidarity and support with Comrade Adams Oshiomhole, dissociate themselves as always from the same line and to affirm their absolute confidence in him as a member of the national chairman, as a member of our party and the national chairman of APC. Is that going well, sir? Yeah. Where are our people from? Ward 10. Okay. Come forward.
Ward 10 is Oshiomhole's ward.
All executive members, these are the executive members of Ward 10, Esako West, local government area of Edo State, where Comrade hail from.
Can the press go back a little, please?
The secretary is here.
Everybody come back,
so
we can get
the
stretcher.
Auditor,
please, try and go back a little.
We'll see where tonight. Welfare officer. Chairman, cause force, youth leader.
Come forward.
Honorable
Patrick Iboka, Financial Secretary of Ward 10.
In this lobby today, we have 18. We have 17 of the Ward Executive Members of Ward 10. This is our West Local Government area of Edo State, where our National Chairman is here. They are all present here. Did you post sign any paper?
No!
You can see for yourself that the SY chairman of that ward, since they claim to have had this suspension, has been camped in Government House, visited by Godwin Obaseki, since the contrived suspension. We dare him to go to his ward to call a meeting if he's truly speaking the mind of his people. Secretary.
APC.
APC.
Enough is enough. And that Oshiomhole is our leader.
Yes.
My name is Emwakeme Sule. I'm the secretary to the World 10, Asafo West, APC. On the 21st of October 2019, I wrote a letter to the chairman, Mr. Steve Oshawo, a notice of a meeting to convene a meeting for the past 6 months. For the past 6 months, Oshawo didn't convene a meeting. And I wrote a letter to him to call a meeting. He refused. Then on the 28th of October, we now suspended him. Oshawo is no longer be our chairman for the past October 28th. So we didn't know Oshawo as our chairman. So we did not suspect Oshomole for the world. Then, only Obaseki called them to the state chairman to sign that letter. We were not aware of that letter.
You heard from the horse's mouth. These people who are no longer members of APC, they are hoodwinked into government house under the close supervision of Obaseki. And they purported to have written a paper, 9 people. Claiming to suspend national chairman, even when they don't have the power to do so.
Legal.
And finally, our people, we wish to sound a note of warning to Godwin Obaseki and his co-travelers who are determined to destabilize our party cohesiveness, that they will not succeed in their dastardly plans. Any person who aspires to contest the forthcoming election to the office of governor of Edo State should conduct themselves appropriately, as outlined in the constitution of APC. We have said it before, and we are saying it again, that all aspirants, including Godwin Obaseki, if he chooses to remain in APC, will have to submit themselves to our party primaries. If he chooses to remain in APC, we have to submit ourselves to our party primaries. All indications are that Obaseki have been going around shopping from a political party that will accept his overbearing and obnoxious determination to force himself on the political class to actualize his desperate bid for a second term. There will be no right of first refusal. There are no sacred cows, and there are no reserved slots. Our party ticket will go to the person who is able to persuade members that deserve their trust and confidence.
Amen.
We will not be harassed. We will not be bombed. We will not be intimidated or am twisted to give our support to any person. There's a limit to human ignorance. Enough
is enough.
Enough
is enough.
APC.
Enough is enough.
Thank you very much, gentlemen of the press, for being with us.
Thank you, sir.
And we look forward to
Wait.
We are here to celebrate.
And
gentlemen, APC as a party has not given any.